Concert Hall, presenting Miss Gladys Swarthout, soprano, Andres Segovia, concert guitarist, and your concert hall host, Lionel Barrymore.
Thank you. Thank you. And welcome once again to Concert Hall. We have two very fine artists on the program today, and I'm sure we're going to have a most enjoyable concert. Miss Gladys Swarthout, whom we shall hear first, needs no introduction whatsoever. You have heard on the radio, you've seen her in pictures, and no doubt many of you have seen and heard her with the Metropolitan Opera Company in one of the leading roles. Andres Segovia will play his guitar for us later in the program. First, Miss Swarthout sings an aria from the opera Jeanne d'Arc by Tchaikovsky. As the maid of Orléans, she's about to be burned at the stake, and she bids farewell to the forests and fields of her native land. Adieu foray, Miss Swarthout.
Mon cœur se brise
Thank you, Gladys Swarthout. Miss Swarthout acknowledges the enthusiastic applause and will next sing in French an aria from Sanson and Delilah by Sanson. O love, thy help do not deny me, Gladys Swarthout. To conclude the first half of the program, Miss Gladys Swarthout sings a Spanish song by Obradors entitled El Vido.
Una vieja, un viejo mío,
For the second half of the program, we are to have a rare treat. A concert guitarist, Andres Segovia. Mr. Segovia has given concerts in many countries and holds the reputation of being one of the finest guitarists in the world today, if not the finest. His nimble fingers and his keen musical sense combine to give us unbelievable results. For his initial offering, Andres Segovia plays a composition by the 18th century Spanish composer Fernando Soa. Theme and Variations, Andres Segovia.
Thank you.
Mr. Segovia's next composition is by the internationally famous Spanish composer Albanias. The music was inspired from an old legend which told of a courtier imprisoned in a tower on the wall of the old Moorish palace at Alhambra. The courtier had been accused of making love to the wife of the king. We listen to this storybook type of music, which bears the title Torre Benella, the Tower of Benella, Andres Segovia. His third and final selection, Andres Segovia plays a typically Italian composition by Castelnuovo Tedesco, the Tarantella. Mr. Segovia. Thank you. Thank you, Andres Segovia, and our thanks, too, to Gladys Swarthout for her contribution to Concert Hall. Both of these fine artists are scheduled for future appearances on Concert Hall, and we look forward to their return. Meantime, as you know, we'll be happy to hear from you and to play your requests. Until the next time, this is Lionel Barrymore saying goodbye.
Thank you, Mr. Barrymore. Remember, Lionel Barrymore will be most pleased to honor your requests for your favorite artist or your very own concert selection, which you hold in high esteem. You can write him, care of Concert Hall, Armed Forces Radio, Los Angeles, USA. A card or letter in the mail today will assure you of your request being heard at an early date.